We want to determine the area of the given rhombus. Recall a rhombus is a parallelogram where all four sides have the same length. We can also define a rhombus as a quadrilateral with four equal sides and opposite sides are parallel. To find the area, we'll first decompose the area, meaning we'll cut the area into two triangles and then use the area formula for a triangle to find the total area. If we were to cut the rhombus horizontally here, notice we have two triangles, one on top and one on bottom, that are congruent, meaning the same size and same shape. And therefore, we can find the area of one of them and then double it to find the total area. Notice this horizontal length would be the base for both triangles. And the length is from x equals negative 3 to x equals 7. The length is 10. We also need the height of the two rectangles, which is the same. Notice both heights are 3 units. So because the areas are congruent, meaning they have the same base and same height, the total area A can be expressed as A equals 1 half base times height plus 1 half base times height. And because the base and the heights are the same, we can go ahead and add these like terms by adding the coefficients. 1 half base times height plus 1 half base times height equals 1 base times height, or just base times height, indicating the total area A is equal to 10 times 3, which gives us 30 square units. There is actually a special formula for the area of a rhombus below, which is the area equals 1 half times d1 times d2, where d1 and d2 are the two diagonals. Let's find the area this way to make sure we get the same result. To form the two diagonals, we connect the opposite vertices. Here is one diagonal, and here is the other. We already know the longer diagonal has a length of 10 units. The length of the shorter diagonal, we can see, is going to be 6 units. Using the area formula, we have the area equals 1 half times diagonal 1, which is 10 units, times diagonal 2, which is 6 units, which also gives us 30 square units. I hope you found this helpful.